I mean, it's gonna be a challenge for sure, but you know, if I'm able to bring what I can to the table, and then you know, try to help my teammates, you know, inspire my teammates to keep fighting, then I think everything will work out at the end. Which you know, which makes me think that this team is pretty good, can be pretty good. So yeah, Capo is a. The city is nice, the weather is nice compared to where I came from in Bulgaria. So, you know, last week it was snowing, so I'm very appreciative of this weather. And, you know, this organization so far seems very top-notch professional. One of the most professional organizations I've been a part of so far. So hopefully, you know, that continues to stay true.